everybody. This is Joe and y'all with Premium Firewood, bringing another fun-filled, exciting video. Here I am out on our lake with this elm tree that I dropped in yesterday's video. Make sure you check that out. But I'm about ready to cut her up. I think I'm going to start with the top here, get all that cut into limb wood, and then go over there and cut the stump off. It's Monday morning, I think March 4th. Temperature's about 10 degrees. It's currently snowing. The wind chill's at least 5 below. A minute ago, the sun was out. Now it's snowing again. Let me set this camera up with the tripod and get to work. And I don't know if you guys seen on my community tab on Saturday. I'm doing a collaboration with another creator. And his name is the Mitten Dad. You can go check out his videos. He's got some pretty good content, outdoor stuff, cutting firewood, and using tractors and whatnot. I think you guys will like it. So, all right, I'm gonna get to work. I know it's Monday, but we ain't playing games. Not sure if you can see me anymore, but I'm a stud on the other end now.
That should be pretty good. Let me angle it up. There you go.
Oh, my foot. Oh, they're so cold. The sun's out, but in a few minutes it's gonna be snowing again. Just got a little bit left to do. Got her cut out. You can see there's at least two-thirds of a quad trailer load here. I'm just gonna let those sticks sink to the bottom. But now I guess I actually do have to play a game called Pick Up Sticks. So I hope to see you guys at the next video. Hope you enjoyed this one. Have a great week.